Hi everyone, this is KJ from Vlogs, a Filipino actor based here in Saudi Arabia, and welcome back to my channel. Ang masasabi ko lang, walang mag-move on sa pamilyang ito. Diyos! Panoorin natin yung mga kalagdagang clips na video na hindi natin nagawa ng reaction video kahapon doon sa Cat 10. Hello love again. So it won't take any longer. Let's all watch this. Dude, parang... agree ba kayo sa akin na parang reception ng kasal nila? Agree ba kayo na parang kinasal sila sa West? Yung mga ganyan... Ay, hello.
And syempre, I would like to thank, of course, my bosses from GMA, Miss Annette, si Miss Joy, Miss Nessa, for you know, letting
for allowing me.
Hello, love again, of course, to our bosses also in ABS, Sir CLK and Tita Cory, thank you so much. Directed Cut, na-miss ko kayo. Na-miss ko tong film.
Ayan. Akala ko ba may issue kay Direct Cut? Kaya ako yung Hazel
kasi. I couldn't be happier today kasi parang this gave me another motivation, you know. Sa umaga na meron kang look forward. So I am so excited. I'm very happy that this is happening. To everyone po, sana kung paano nyo sinuportahan yung Hello Love Goodbye.
For sure, mas magbuboom. Kasi walang exit. Walang boyfriend si Catherine. Oh my God! Magkano kaya to? Ang bilis, no? Hindi pa parang may nadali. November,
sinabi mong may looking forward ka na gumising araw-araw, parang aming kinilig bigla.
Oo, tama. Charisse, naghampakan talaga na term. The term is very hampakan talaga.
Catherine, go ahead.
It's finally happening. Gabi, ngayon
lang. It is.
Nagsisink in sa amin, actually. Kasi sinabi ko kanina pa, kagabi pa ako kinakabahan.
Ay, kahit binisita ka? Bakit kayo bumisita si Alden to? I just wanna know.
Ramdam namin yung support at excitement nyo. And parang yun yung nag-fuel sa amin na makapagsulat ulit sa Ate Carmi. And start na kami mag-shoot.
Si Ate Carmi pala yung writer.
Easy, but then, here we are. This is...
Hindi lang daw Canada to. May San Francisco pa. Ang sabi.
Here we are, saying our hellos.
Hellos. I love that.
Kapamilya, kapuso, and as you all said kanina, this is a first, a lot of firsts, and excited lang siguro ako, so thank you so much for giving us another opportunity to tell another story.
Bakit kaya ganun si Kat magsalita? Parang ang gaan-gaan sa pakiramdam.
Continue sharing Ethan and Joyce's story, but this time in Canada. Sana po supportahan nyo lahat.
Hindi lang daw. Uy, yung chika na nabasa ko sa comment section. Basa nyo yung epilogue. Hindi lang daw... After 2 years daw nag-Canada si Joy, pumunta daw agad siya sa San Francisco at sa Amerika daw talaga sila nakita. Yun yung chicken. Sana totoo. In-spoil niya na talaga sa atin.
We'll be back this November, of course. This will be under GMA Pictures.
Ay, ay collaboration pala ito ng dalawang. Ano? Ang dalawang malalaking network.
Ay, katotoo.
Gusto ko to.
Gusto ko to. Mga sequel siya.
Gusto ko to siya.
Hello Love Again. And ipapalabas siya sa November this year. Sabi ko na nga, be, may mangyaring ganito kasi lagi sila nakikita magkasama, diba? Well, I'm so happy kasi yung unang movie nila, super nabitan ko talaga. And
excited
din ako kung ano mangyari sa next movie.
Okay.
Girl, ano na? Sabi ko na nga.
Girl, ano na? Ito. Parang engagement ceremony. Actually, parang reception naman. Parang reception na nga eh. Yan yung sinasabi ko eh. Parang newlywed nga sila. Ano ba? Parang newlywed talaga sila.
Catherine, bonus question lang. No?
Ito.
Aware kayo na may clamor? Aware kayo that your fans are requesting na mag-sequel kayo?
Ayan.
Yes, we are. Kasi parang, naalala ko nga, hindi ko makalimutan to. Kasi when Hello Love Goodbye was shown.
Bakit naman iniba yung boss?
Parang nung time na... kasi diba sa Netflix, pag mawawala na siya, may leaving soon na nakalagay doon sa film. And then all of a sudden, parang nung aalis na sa Netflix, biglang parang ayaw nila. And then, nagtuloy-tuloy pa rin, I think, until today ba? Meron pa rin Hello Love Goodbye on Netflix. And of course, marami rin sa mga taga, yung mga supporters namin, I'm sure si Kat din. And support yung mga fans ng film, the actual film, really wants to know what happens next.
Yes, so, ano nga ba? Yes, we, and then after ng Hello Love Again, ano na?
Still there. Ngayon ano lang, na? Mas nabigyang bunga yung paghingi nila ng part 2 for this film.
Yes, wait, no? Sana lang talaga.
I think we're pretty aware.
Ang cute ng boses si Catherine.
Ni Catherine. Have been asking, may part 2 ba kailan? Even our
bakit kasi iniba yung boses?
Lahat sila. Pero my usual answer, every time they ask that to me, sabihin ko, hindi ko alam, hindi ko alam. Ay, pero hindi ako nag-know, hindi ako nag-guess.
Wala talaga silang alam.
We were all hoping na, actually, pwede
pa. Gabi, noon na nag-break lang sila ni TJ, nagkaroon ng Hello Love Again. Hindi mo kaya.
Pero not until bakit this kaya? Year. Kasi yung mga sinagot ko, na nag-know ako or hindi ko alam, hindi ko talaga alam na this would be possible. Today, we're officially announcing it. And then sometimes, no, actually, yung fear ko, when Tita Cory told me about this film, syempre natakot ako kasi hindi ko alam kung should we just leave it as it is or maybe gumawa na lang kami ng bagong kwento ni Alden or better na ituloy siya. But then, nung pinag-isipan ko siya, if I put myself, you know, aside, not being part of the cast, parang me din, ang dami kong questions. Ang dami kong gusto malaman.
Ngayon po lang ito na panuod.
Is Ethan okay? Nag-survive ba yung LDR nila?
Oo.
Gusto yung buhay niya sa Canada? Nagawa ba niya yung dreams niya? So for me, I think Hello Love Again will provide all the answers to my questions and to all my questions, hopefully. But this time naman, you know, sa ibang setting, which is in Canada.
In Canada?
And as Dea Cathy said, sa kwento pa lang nila, ang daming maganda at the same time very sad stories na we want to tell. So this is a good continuation.
Oh my god. Maganda and sad stories to tell. Hindi mo kaya. Okay.
Okay, let's have solo.
Ayan. Pasensya na po, MG. Pasensya na po, MG. Kasi may mga ano sila, may mga sariling mundo sila. Paano mapatawad po sila, MG? Ito, bakit kaya nag-visit siya dito? Hindi yung gusto kong malaman. Ano kayong meron? Diba?
It's not gonna be easy, but then... Here we are. This is so exciting. You know, we thought we already said our goodbyes. But here we are, saying our hellos.
Hello. Hey, I love that.
Magaling sila magsulat.
Ask up okay.
Ano to?
Magandang-magandang...
Alden and Vichesh.
Gabi! Gabi na po. Gabi na po. Parang panaginip, hindi po kami... well, ako po and kaming lahat po, hindi po kami makapaniwala na finally it's happening
saan
this year.
Saan? Kahapon ginto?
From 2019.
Okay. Chris, parang President for Programming.
Iniba lang nila yung settings.
Their motivation, you know, yung
gigising. Ah, okay. Anyways, there you go. Visit is our for today's video, which is the captain. Nakakaloka. This is KJ Vlogs. See you on my next vlog. Bye.